marching band. The Husky Band salutes our guests from the University of Oregon. Thank you. mater. Of the Husky Band and the University of Oregon Band proudly join in the singing of our national anthem, conducted today by the director of the Oregon Marching Band, Mr. Sid Payton.
Thank you.
your stadium announcer. Here are some stadium regulation reminders. Smoking is prohibited in the seating areas of the stadium. Smoking is permitted on the pedestrian concourses. Alcohol is prohibited in the stadium. Video cameras are prohibited in the stadium. Spectators are not permitted on the track or the playing field. Please help keep Husky football safe and enjoyable. Ladies and gentlemen, today's Husky Band halftime performance features music from the longest-running motion picture series of all time. For over 20 years, moviegoers have watched as this famous character saved the world from villains of every shape and size. Beginning with From Russia with Love through today's GoldenEye, they have been some of the most popular movies ever made. Ladies and gentlemen, the music of Bond, James Bond. Thank you. is another famous James Bond movie theme, written by Paul McCartney and recently remade by the rock group Guns N' Roses. In a Concert W setting, the band now performs Live and Let Die. Now, please welcome first, Al Fournier. Alan was a Husky crew member from 1979 to 1982 and led the Huskies to three Pac-10 titles. He is also a silver medalist from the 1984 Olympic Games. Al Fournier. Please welcome Jerry Thornton, who is representing the 1959 baseball team. This Dale Parker coach team was the first Husky baseball team to qualify for the NCAA regionals, finishing just one game shy of the College World Series. Jerry Thornton. Finally, please welcome former football great Joe Steele. Joe led the Huskies to a 10-2 record in 1979 and a Sun Bowl victory. He still ranks as Washington's second all-time leading rusher, Joe Steele. These athletes will be honored at the 1996 Husky Hall of Fame celebration Friday, April 19th. Let's hear it for the newest inductees into the Husky Hall of Fame. Director is Brad McDavid. Associate Director is Monzo Limpiaco.